new stuff.
Yes, to see what the up and coming is for the next season and if we can get a jump on things.
What are some of those new products that you've seen this year?
Some of the finishes that are on the doors and some of the door stand cabinet doors, the designs are different, new, updated. Some of the stuff seems to be going back to the 70s look, so we're just trying to see what's going to be coming around the corner.